I stay below her hand. That means I'm staying in my leg. If I do what some of you guys are doing, come up, I'm bonking my head on her hand. So think like you've got a wall above you, you feel, you stay below that, so when you come up, now you can really use your legs. The more you come up, what did I say earlier? The longer you're holding on to that ball.